Personally, I've probably been moving in this direction for a long time. A large grassroots organization that I started getting involved with started talking, and they started telling me about what they're looking for in this leadership race, and they started talking about what they're not seeing, and they're looking for a new voice, a fresh perspective, some good ideas. Talked to a lot of young professionals that live in Calgary, live in Edmonton, that are looking for the opportunity to grow their careers here, start their families here, and live their lives here, and they're not sure if they're going to be able to do so. And they want somebody to stand up and represent them. They've asked me to step up because I don't have baggage. I'm a bit of a clean step. I'm a clean start. I do know where the battle lines are, but I don't care. I'm not really into that.